Learning about opposites can help you understand and describe things better. It's like when you play a game of this or that and have to choose between two very different things.